Jen and Dan. God says, two hearts become one in marriage. From now on, though you are two, you become one flesh. What God has joined together, no man must separate. Jen, do you take Dan here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, Father.
Dan, do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
It is till death do us part. It is a lifetime project that you have to work on together.
Your blood for me.